This is the last track on the new record. It's called How Could I Be Wrong. It's kind of, I have a bunch of songs about traveling and touring and things like that, because I do that a lot. I have done that a lot. And yeah, usually they're not happy songs. And this is me trying to be a little happier about the whole idea. You know, if you're trying to pursue your passion or whatever that thing is, trying to live your truest self, you know, how could that be a bad thing? So that's kind of the idea of the song.